power you can't buy. That's the power of fear, fear, fear.
What are you thinking? Is it a means to fight for justice? To turn the fear against those who prey on fear?
Manipulate the fears of others.
In your head.